This is a gold eye. I've caught these before. Actually, I think it was the first thing I ever caught out of Missouri River. 3/8 bits.